The story of my life. My mother was a kitchen girl. My father was a cutting